Hello students, today we are going to see one lesson. That lesson name is food. So why we eat food? There are many kinds of food we eat every day. We eat different kinds of food. Eggs, pulses, fish, milk to grow, fruits we eat to grow. Okay, so what the food gives us? Food gives us energy to work and play. Food helps us to grow. Food keeps us healthy. That's the reason we are eating food. Okay, so meals in a day, we eat 3 meals in a day. First we eat in the morning breakfast, then second we eat lunch in the afternoon, and third we eat dinner at night. Okay, there are different times we eat different food. Okay, water is very essential for our body. So we should drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. So be careful and see what I tell you. Okay, so drink water every day. And these are the 3 times we eat our food. Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Now we will see here meals of the day, breakfast, lunch and dinner. So first, in the breakfast what we eat, lunch week what we eat and dinner what we eat. We are going to see that only today. Okay. So first we see here breakfast. When we do breakfast, in the morning, lunch in the afternoon and dinner at the night. So these are the 3 meals of the day, breakfast, lunch and dinner. In the morning, first meal of the day is the breakfast. In morning we do breakfast every day. Yes, na? You do na breakfast? Apan sagle kay karto morning madhe breakfast karto. Manje nehari karto. Tyachyamadhe vegvegle foods apan use karto. Okay. So, we start our day with the healthy breakfast in the morning. Apan kay kele paje healthy breakfast apan karto. So, which are the healthy breakfast? What things and what things we do eat every day? First is juice. Okay. Juice is very important for our health because juice made from fruits and it's very good for our health. So we start our breakfast for juice. Then second is butter. Butter is very good for our health. We eat butter with the bread and parathas. Okay, it is very good for our health. So next is milk is complete food. What I said? Milk is पूर्ण food आहे, because milk मधून आपल्याला वेगवेगळे प्रथिने, calcium असं भेटत असतं. That the reason milk is very good for our health. Now next is fruits. We eat fruits in morning our breakfast because fruits are very good for our health. So it is very good food for our breakfast. Next is parathas. Parathas made from parathas. It is good for our health. So that the reason we eat breakfast, in breakfast parathas. Okay. Next is eggs. Eggs also very good for our health. So that the reason we eat eggs. Next is oatmeal. It is also good for our health. So we eat breakfast, in the breakfast oatmeal. Okay. So now lunch. Lunch is the second meal of the day. Okay. Then we have lunch in the afternoon. When the lunch? Afternoon. So in lunch we eat rice. It is good for our health. Next is salad. In salad we use all the types of vegetables, leafy vegetables and green vegetables. So we eat for our good health. Okay. So that come in the lunch. So now vegetables. Vegetables, different kinds of vegetables are coming in our lunch. Okay. So different types of vegetables are come. We eat daily in our life. And that is very important to eat these types of food every day. So now next is dinner. Dinner is the last meal of the day. Okay, and that we do in at night. Okay, so this dinner is every day we eat. So in dinner we eat different pulses. Pulses manje kay ata dali, vegvegla prakarcha dalicha varan kiwa bhaji apan ha dinner madhe ratrila karat asto. Okay, and tyachat barobar kay karto apan, we eat dinner chapati apan khat asto dinner madhe. Okay, so that is, this is the meals of the day we eat. We eat different kinds of food. So student, eat healthy food every day. Okay, don't eat oily, uncovered food, which food when you go outside that all the foods are uncovered. So eat healthy food. That is very good for
that is very good for our health.
बाहेरचं जे आहे अनकवड उघडं अन्न ते खायचं नाही आणि ऑइली पण खायचं नाही. त्याच्यामुळे काय होतं आपली तब्येत बिघडू शकते. ओके okay?